Skunk and make the national news. He sure looks good.